next match, two men will start in the ring. Every 30 seconds, another competitor will enter. The way to win is to throw out your opponent out of the ring with both feet hitting the floor. The last man standing will be declared the winner.
I can barely see Lillian thanks to all this smoke from the firework from JBL's exit.
Introducing first, Hornswoggle.
Hornswoggle McMahon, to be exact. A young man that shocked us early in the year. In 2007, we discovered that Hornswoggle was Mr. McMahon's illegitimate son. And, of course, the WWE Magazine is, and rightfully so, I agree that Hornswoggle, the biggest shocker of the year, finding out this young man's lineage. But he does have his father's eyes.
Well, he didn't get to grow up a McMahon. Like his brother Shane and Stephanie, he didn't have all the advantages. You know, when Shane was a kid, he had a chauffeur-driven bicycle?
Kennedy!
Oh, boy.
Wait a minute.
And from Green Bay, Wisconsin,
what?
Mr. Kennedy!
Mr. Kennedy? Somebody left him in the dryer too long. What?
Well, let's say, abbreviated version of Mr. Kennedy.
Wait, did Mr. McMahon say this was going to be a mini Royal Rumble?
I may have missed that from the chair.
But he can't reach. Mr. Kennedy can't reach the microphone.
Ain't gonna happen.
Hornswoggle actually has officially qualified for the Royal Rumble match along with his tag team partner Mick Foley.
Oh, what a shot, a little horny there.
Is this another look out?
Mr. Kennedy in jeopardy of being eliminated from this mini Royal Rumble match.
That's like the elevation on that drop. It's almost like one of yours.
Look out! Oh, goodness. Hornswoggle face first.
I'm trying to understand Mr. McMahon's tough love, because we saw another indication of that tonight.
Hey, here comes our next competitor in the mini Royal Rumble.
Oh my gosh! JR, Mankind! JR, Mankind!
I'm shocked. Kind of.
Go ahead.
I'm at a loss here. I mean, this is not exactly what the Royal Rumble is going to resemble. Unless you watch it on a little bitty television.
This is certainly not what it's going to look like the Hornswoggle, I can assure you.
The Hornswoggle's. Marvin holding his own pretty good.
Oh, wait a minute. Mankind just reached in and.
He reached down deep in the front of the looms and brings out. Is it a sock?
It's one of those ankle socks.
Uh-oh. Hornswoggle blocking the attempt. Oh! Ouch. Hornswoggle is it. He is a McMahon. Hornswoggle is a McMahon.
He just put Mr. Socko into Mankind's own mouth.
Hey, wait a minute. Through the strength of Hornswoggle.
Well,
that's a pretty thick mini Batista, isn't it?
Goodness.
And Hornswoggle getting a challenge. Ooh. And a spear, a Batista-like spear.
Batista-like. Batista light? Oh, boy. The animal is unleashed.
And a hard shot. What are you laughing at?
Nothing.
Oh! Hornswoggle is in a Royal Rumble match preview, ladies and gentlemen.
And Hornswoggle almost eliminated himself there.
A little Rey Mysterio-like action as you see the clock winding down. Of course, at the Royal Rumble.
There's more?
There'll be 30 men in the Royal Rumble.
Oh!
Can we get a new buzzer?
Oh, no!
Kane, my, how you changed.
Ooh.
Well, there's a Batista in the ring. Hornswoggle is in a bad way, quite honestly.
Oh, hey, man, that looks like, that actually looks like one of Kane's action figures. Ooh.
Ooh. And the uppercuts.
Very Kane-like. Uh-oh. Spinebuster, JR!
Hornswoggle kind of.
Michael Cole were here, he'd be screaming Spinebuster.
You think he would?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. The Batista bomb.
Very effective sit-down powerbomb by this Batista light.
Ooh.
Look at Hornswoggle.
Downstairs.
Hornswoggle didn't mess around. He really is a big man. He'll fight dirty.
The animal's been eliminated.
Now it's you almost set up. Look like me trying to set up at the gym. Hurt my back.
What about Kane's head?
What's wrong with his head?
What?
Uppercuts catching Hornswoggle.
Oh my God, listen to that, Tara. Those huge uppercuts from Kane.
Are they huge?
Oh, wait a minute. Be careful.
My goodness. Kane will get a nosebleed that high. Coming off the second turnbuckle. Digging down.
Oh, no.
Hornswoggle.
Oh, this could be deadly.
Imagine the elevation of this chokeslam.
The chokeslam! Oh!
Oops. Try one more time. Here we go. All together now.
Kane's head looks like he's got a zipper on it.
Uh-oh.
Oh! The Celtic Cross!
The Celtic Cross!
Wait a minute, look at this!
And the low drop kick and Hornswoggle.
There's more. Who's next?
Hornswoggle has been very impressive against these.
I can't wait to see this. Here comes the Mini Cali. How do you say the great?
Oh my gosh.
Uh-oh.
And the Batista stand-in assaulting Hornswoggle from behind.
Wait,
but this
wait.
Is...
It's the real Kali.
It's a dead dang sure is the real Great Kali. All 7 feet three, 420 pounds of him. And if you follow Friday Night SmackDown, you know that Hornswoggle has had many issues with the Great Kali. And the Great Kali is not here to entertain us. The Great Kali is here to hurt the little fella. And wait!
Look at this!
Finley!
Look at this!
With a shillelagh! Finley! With a shillelagh!
Oh my gosh! Shillelagh upside the right hand of the Great Kali!
The Irishman Finley, who Dan sure likes to fight, is assaulting the Great Kali, first with a shillelagh and then with a fist. Uh-oh. Finds himself in a very dangerous position, and that's arm's length to Finley. The battler from Belfast used a shillelagh, that stick, all over the body of the Great Kali in their ongoing rivalry.
Oh,
the Great Kali. was again Finley.
And look,
saving Hornswoggle from sure disaster.
Yeah, but could we see this at the real Royal Rumble? Hornswoggle's hand being raised in victory?
King, I don't know what to guess anymore. Anything's possible in the WWE, quite honestly.
Well, once again, Finley comes to the rescue of little Hornswoggle, but even Mr. McMahon said anything is possible.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Randy Orton can make history tonight. He'll have a chance to win the Intercontinental title against Jeff Hardy. Main event still to come.